Calma. Isso.
Obrigado.
Nada.
So this is my last day in Porto. Tomorrow morning I have airplane back to Poland. Not directly, but it's going to be fun. But as all the mornings I've been here, there's always this beautiful fog every morning, as you can see here and behind me, next to the ocean. Yesterday I was invited by another YouTuber to go and meet him and get to know, and I've talked about him before on the channel. His name is Marco Neiva and he does a great job in showing Portugal to Portuguese people, because his YouTube channel is mainly in Portuguese, and I'm curious to go and see how it looks like, his studio and how he works and all the stuff he makes.
Olha o galo de Barcelos, vai viajar para a Polónia, pois é, o Dulcídio, pois vai-vos contar a história toda, galo de Barcelos, pelo mundo e também na Polónia.
We are in the end of this week spent in Portugal, and it was really good, because today I had a meeting with Marco Neiva, and he's such an experienced guy with over 12 years of making movies. He shared so much, full of energy, and it was so nice to meet him and to see what he's doing and what's his plans for the future. And now time for last dinner with family, packing and going back to Poland.